Right, welcome to today's video. Using the Samsung today, again. Doing a whitewash. I haven't done a whitewash yet in this, have I, for you?
No, this is my whites and lights wash, because I get complained at if I do my whites and lights separately, because they're never big enough loads.
Is it? That's how I do it now. Unless it's a big, if I've got a big grey wash, I do it separately.
But... it's just whites and lights, is how I've always done it. It works.
It works.
Colour catcher in.
We love our colour catchers.
I'm going to use one of these.
You got me using colour catchers again, didn't you? Again, first time I really... So I know you used to use them.
Right.
Until you came around. Slam.
We're going to go for the classic Morrison's Bio, because we love it. / I love it.
You should try Persil Bio.
We'll see.
Or Ariel... oh,
I want a fair bit for this wash.
You know, I should try Surf.
Hmm.
You sell a big box.
I think that's.
Put it all in.
Here we go.
No.
That's fine. And then we're
Comfort Pierre. Up to the max, please.
Don't you be siphoning out already, babes.
Well done.
Right, Comfort Pure, Morrison's
Bio. You now got Comfort Pure scented softener, powder.
Right, Comfort Pure, Morrison's Bio, Dr. Bittman Glow Watch Heat, and Dr. Bittman Colour Catcher. We'll go... Daily Wash, 60... Three rinses, 1400 intensive bubble soak, which is my mum's favourite cycle for her whites.
What, intensive or not?
Yeah.
Does she do intensive now as well?
Yep, always has done. And that's an extra 10 minutes. Hit start.
I can't come on extension lead.
Yeah.
What machine is it now? You have to hold it. Oh, it's Bosch, isn't it? You have to hold it for like a few seconds while you do it, don't you?
Yeah.
My sliders in upstairs, are they?
Thing stuck in the door already. Right, dogs, out of the way. Thank you. It's got a lot of washing here and it's quite heavy because it's a big load. Go on, dogs, weebies. Come on, come do jobs. Come do jobs. Come on. Good girl, good boy.
Thank you.
hell? Oh, someone's stuck in the hissing seat. Hung my shirts, how I have done those.
A bit strange, but. Visitor.
Seems really weird about having my mum in here going. Thank you. Feels weird because usually my mum's in here going, play smooth radio. At least she didn't listen to that. Come on, Sam, so I'm going to hurry up a bit.
Go on.
I'll put a bit
more.
No, because I don't want it to over foam. Come on.
Slap it. Harder than that.
No, because I'll break it.
Use the side of you like that side up. Yeah, like that. See? It works every single time.
Right.
I've placed that tripod in a good spot, and
I. Yeah. Put a bit extra powder in there, because why not? Shouldn't have put that directly in the drum, but who cares?
Just spin the drum more down so that. Yeah, no, you can do that. Is it warm or not?
A little bit, not very.
Is there any water in there?
No, not a lot.
Yeah, it might.
Top it up a bit.
It might top itself. We'll see. Imagine it tops up now, if you've done that. Click.
I'm going to try and go back to the soft ones. Let it not be outdoors.
Won't be, don't worry.
It's because they don't like it. That is one softener I actually cannot really stand is outdoors.
Apart from that new one. That new red one, that's quite nice. I might get that at some point.
That's better.
I think maybe half the scoop. Being a bit more powder will help.
That is plenty enough. It's 2.5 scoops.
Can't go wrong with a bit of powder, plenty of powder. More powder and more whiter, apparently. No, I do overdose the hot one a bit. Two big blue scoops I've been using recently. I'll just keep doing it until it starts going sudsy.
I'm going to have to get a big one out because this one ain't got much battery.
What?
There's my phone.
There.
Done.
like.
That's
never.
If that was a video I sent you.
We are now on bubble soak stage.
Okay. That AK also has the heat stage as well, that bee. Mm. Why is it green?
That wash machine is what it wants to be.
Still in there because I want to remove the loader. I think that's what I'm going to do. There we go.
Let me get me.
Okay, bubble soda is clearly doing absolutely fuck all. Do you want to take that up with you for now? Just so as my mum doesn't come out, just stuff everywhere.
Yeah,
because if not,
it's already about 4:08. I am going to put my socks on now.
Right.
Hold on, Brandon, there we are.
Socks on to be upstairs.
No, I won't!
You never will be.
Go to extremes like that. One step every 10 seconds.
It's the Jack Russell one. Somehow.
boy off.
Yeah, they did have one of them little sausages earlier.
Mmm,
yeah, but there was only two left in a little jar, I think. So they had them, but that's all we've had, really.
Yeah.
They have been exceptional. Bloody hell, she couldn't get any closer. I don't think poor old Jack could move.
tea towel under my weights because I know it won't smell of spring awakening.
South End he was in.
Mm-hmm. What place it overlooks the sea?
Cool. School that overlooks. Is he back at that school or was this?
Yeah, the school that is back.
That's it.
It
was
it? Just looking, yeah.
Cool. He comes out as well. Has he got that mind breaking out there to eat properly? Oh, good. Sat on the sofa waiting for me because I was on the phone nearly being here upstairs. Come down with my white spot on. Stood up like that, heckles up. Oh, you're here, thank you. Oh, grumbled at me.
Primary comes down delicately. Even if you've got up that crumble up or you two. I know. It just has to be a quarter time. Well, you wouldn't let me get back to bed school, would you? After this. They stumbled, but it got to about like a quarter way. And I was sort of stirring a bit because I needed to wake up back. He cried and he was like body slamming himself into the door. But oh my god, I'm scared, like trying to find a jumping box, but I'm like, just boy, if he keeps doing it, he's gonna hurt himself or hurt her. So I got up and all he wanted to get better. I was like, no, come on, we need to go to the toilet.
Was
it
like,
so good, but the bloke that should have turned up to be there
for 8 o'clock last night rocked up at
just gone
11.
Oh dear.
Typical.
Yeah.
What was
mine at,
Elf?
Your favourite?
The gym version, spring awake.
Sanitizers very often, do you?
No.
We've got Ariel for the Spring Awakening one, though.
Yeah, Ariel and Spring Awakening washing sanitizer.
What I'm going to park it tomorrow.
Do you want to park?
There's only one person ever complained, so that's Agnes.
I
think
I did get some wax
melts
up the cupboard.
You did, haven't you, Scott? You've never used them.
Well,
I know, I have my wax melt on the cupboard. It's not too strong in here, is it?
I could smell it cinnamon last night.
I know, it smelled lovely.
I bleach at home, but use it that much. I can't smell it.
Yeah.
They are good.
Yeah.
They are so strong.
They are. Compared to the cheap Tesco ones you get, they are.
Yes.
No, well, in fairness, we'd had pizza, we sat there. Well, we sat at
the I owe mine for you.
Yeah. Sort of laying and bending at it and that like little dangling thing, and I lay there and all of a sudden I woke up and I was like, oh god, it's that past midnight. Fell asleep. So I come down here and thought, I've got to get up. And I was like, I really want to get in. I was like, I want to stay asleep. I thought I can't because I thought I got wood, so I just put bits in the dishwasher. No, I won't. No, I won't leave it for you to do. No,
I
you've got a bit of.
No,
in fairness, it didn't take long working size. And that, and I knew Jack's been trying to dry ice because we got there. I put some like bits in the bin. But that dishwasher, I thought I was sorry.
You got straight
by
the bin.
Yeah, went to go out because there's that dip in it. I undid it because it was full of water, weren't it? I got absolutely soaked. I thought, this is just my luck. I am absolutely drenched. And then I don't think I got to sleep until about 2 o'clock because my knee broke.
And then me went, John.
I'm surprised when my knee twinges, it goes a bit like that.
Yeah.
If I can do it.
Yesterday, I actually got to speak to a doctor.
Really?
All the COVID things on the phone have disappeared now.
Have they?
Yes.
Yeah.
And I spoke to them, and within an hour and a half, it was actually Dr. Hoffman that phoned me back.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
No, but at least it was a doctor. At least
that body on new tackles.
Getting dressed when I went to phone her, Grandad answered it, he's like, oh, hello. I thought you'd only just woke up, didn't
you?
Yeah. He didn't look great today, I think he was in a bit of pain.
Yeah, it was good and bad days, yeah.
But I had to reassure him I was alright after the other day. She was so worried about you, we just wanted to know if you'd like to go to the gypsies.
because he's just bad at effort, doesn't he?
Well, sometimes. I'm going
three times while I was in the shower.
Just like Alfie when he was a puppy.
Oh yeah, all the teeth were coming out.
Just like him.
I was supposed to be in a totally content and happy.
Was it? Yeah.
Because they're lying, everything's exposed.
Oh.
They're very vulnerable in that
position, yeah.
Yeah. You just run around in here and...
I hadn't noticed it. I know it's a bit right near here, yeah. But that blanket was covered.
I know, because I sat her on it. It's dry and...
Yeah. It's all come out. Yes, it was spring rain.
Held the floor and tried to look to see if there's a bit of glass or a twig or something stuck in it, but she said it was good.
She laid there asleep earlier and I did try and have a look. I was on the phone now and Nan said, what are you doing? I said, sure, she can try and look, see if you've got anything in her paw. But I couldn't see anything.
But
so.
No, she was walking around, she went in the open, whereas if something was stuck in it, you'd know about it.
least they're not. At least they're not going to actually bend down in them and not split.
Yeah,
I've
got
a noisy dog. Ow, that's hot.
The lid for the ninja hadn't gone down properly, but it was still cooking. Or at least I hope it has been.
Yeah.
You have to come tell me if this looks alright. If well, when you're up.
Yeah.
No, we ain't got to. It's only when you. Excuse me. Where else does this live there?
In the cupboard where the squash used to be. Ah. Where the Clorox jumps out.
Ah, right.
Oh, yes.
Now, I'll take it that jar that's in the dishwasher. Is that your Mrs. Hinch one?
Yeah.
Ah. I wonder why I see the lid but no jar earlier.
You putting the glass up? I haven't smashed nothing, I promise.
Because now that I did, I'd be in big trouble.
The Rose Wonderland, Mrs. Hinch stuff. What it first came out. Yeah, the Rose Wonderland thing. You weren't a big fan, were you?
No.
Yeah, but Frosted Eucalyptus, that.
That the Wonderland shit?
Yeah. Did get quite hot, by the way.
Oh, look at the door sill crease. It never does that.
I feel, I'm gonna feel so bad if your Hugo Boss t-shirt is shrunk.
That's fine.
Oh, it's my fault.
Oh, that's actually. That's exciting.
That's all it does for a cool game.
They don't look the whitest.
No, it's not white. Okay, it's rinsed yet.
Mm.
That light makes it all different, weird though.
There's bloody bedding in there. I might.
I'm gonna check on that washing because I probably put it on the line and leave it overnight. But I'll probably bring it up here to the t-shirt.
Clearly, mum's leaving that there for you to see. Dishwasher, so that's fine.
Oh, I need to put them in. You're not having another cup of tea today. Well, not in the short one tonight. Don't worry, I'll leave that in. Just in case.
What's this all about?
Are they the Dreams?
Mm.
They used to.
I don't think they do them anymore.
They do, still
do they?
Alive.
I haven't seen them very much.
All that. Sparkle and Bloom and Yellow Poppy.
Oh, that used to smell. I never knew they did the soft effect because that used to smell amazing. I love that. That sounds like a beautiful bit. Where we got it from, Nick's that shop.
Yeah.
There's only one shop available and they don't do online.
That green one, you can try it.
What is it?
That.
Fresh Meadow?
Yeah.
That. You washed something of mine in that and that didn't smell nice. I can't remember what it was.
What's that?
Pass. Told. What the hell was that red one?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Mum used to use them in the book.
old pools. Mum used to use powder on one, but then when she's on a dark, the world was should rinse it.
Ah, right.
It left residue all over the white, all over the dark, so now she doesn't want to use powder. Only with my stuff, she knows how to do. She knows to use powder on my whites, especially. Not on my dark, so not allowed. Because I just have to open the doors. White, white thing.
Sense them dogs, I'm assuming. Like Alan or something?
Good, thanks. No, not enough water in there. It lasts like, it goes on here for 5 seconds. Where were you wanted to get? Like a tsunami, yeah. Why did you say that?
No idea.
Yeah, they actually look really quite white, don't they?
Super wet. You want a drink?
Yes, please.
For some reason, the bulbs are very
awake.
I'm sure you would love that.
I should do a Coke Pro softener.
A bit of an old scent.
I felt that.
Sorry.
So I thought I was drinking Pepsi.
because it doesn't have a wipe the toothbrush.
I used to drink it all the time like that. Not that daily. Before you give me a rinse, free rinse.
Don't do that on every problem.
It's about half an hour, about 30 some minutes. About 30 minutes of rinse. Probably about 30 minutes roughly. And free rinse under my teeth. I wonder if it's just a point of the board on it.
Probably.
It gets it stuck between different cycles and all that.
Water levels in the dorm sewer. So it's not too bad for rinse.
And if any whites, this really thin stuff, that socks not work very well.
Mm. And Converse. Yeah.
Some sort of plant easy to clean though, it's a pack for it.
Sorry. Them Converse ones have got their right bastards to clean.
Only when I'm a hop on, that's all my backpacks when they come out clean.
Mm.
I'm not gonna get a Bosch. Spoiled it. I'm in a lazy mood, you know what I mean?
I need to go check my washing in a bit. That's an injury.
You need a week. You need a week.
I'm gonna do it.
Tam. You need to get your watch back on.
Thought I had that on actually. Good.
Watch time. Big mouth and Pepsi as well after that.
Swallow. Just pain.
Big butt quiz.
Sorry.
Ick.
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 You set the power up. I'll take action. No way around. Thank you.
in.
Is it? What's wrong with it? Really?
It's because of the set of laundry facilities and now on the face.
That's not bad.
It's not bad.
Don't get it.
Make some room. Yeah. You got me with you, get me work or something. If you just make me work. It's about to go on the final. That is not enough water for a final rinse, Sam, so that is disappointing. Okay. Maybe you're not about to go on the final. Yeah, I bet you will after this tumble. Go on the final swing, because it's at 14 minutes. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, fine, after this time. Oh, okay. You'll spin that, will you? Bet you won't.
Yeah, well, I'm going to say my hand in there.
Yeah. It was a bit much, weren't it? Then it's all about bedding. Did you just come on?
I don't know whether I put the bedding in the drip.
No, I'll put it on the line. Might finish it with something later, we'll see.
Drop them.
You know me, I don't put anything in the dryer.
Put you in the dryer?
My leg off for the dishwasher.
Your door off the dishwasher.
Ain't that bad?
Is it the tap of time for you?
I won't take you to a bit.
Whoa!
Fucking hell!
Tell you that's how
I've got up. I've taken you.
That was over 5 hours ago.
Six.
Oh yeah.
Then, so for about 4, 5, 10. Fine, because if you say that in front of my mother, she will bother me if I don't take it.
You want your drink? You can actually have my water, you've got more if you want. That's your visit.
Don't take that to me. I don't need to take this anymore.
Hello.
Whoa! Do not tell me you're going to take that 1400. Good.
Oh. Long will say. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I cannot imagine her reaction.
I wonder what she thinks of when it goes stupidly unbalanced when she uses it.
She don't really care. But my dad also knows it. No, fuck it. No, I don't want to see.
What's the use?
What, Dad?
Yeah.
Just having a long day,
what's wrong with you? Well, most of the time.
In fairness, he usually leaves the wash and dirt to my mum. Or he will, because my mum's work uniform t-shirts go with the lights and whites. He puts it with work clothes, so she goes to work and she sticks to it. Yeah, she's looking after patients.
Take care. Okay. That's how it was earlier.
That's how loud now.
I should not take the lead.
Why? That come on to it. Like, no. Too delicate.
Sure, wait. Can't even jump in the hole.
Smash your door glass.
Oh. Oh no, hang on, it's gonna go back up.
Oh yeah, it does that, doesn't it? It slows down and ramps back up again.
I hate that it does that.
Or it could be shark on the beach in there. What?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a bit of a go.
It was that spooky thing. It went, oh, it was a spider a while ago.
That is vibrating like a bat. That's something you should be.
Do you
got baby care, bedding, dirt garment, delicates, daily, quick wash, super eco, cotton eco, synthetics, warm, denim, spin and drain, and eco dry clean.
And what's Cycles not sensitive for?
They're all quite sensitive, in fairness.
Yeah, but which one will go spit? You just spin anything.
I've never used denim, I want to try that. I've used wool, that's shite. Synthetics is alright-ish. Eco cotton I've never used. Super eco wash I've never used. For many reasons. I've done baby care, I've done bedding, done dark garments. I think I've done delicates at one point, I need to redo it. I've done daily wash, obviously. I've done quick wash.
Ooh.
Ooh, dear.
Hold on.
It's full of water, that's what, powder, I need to clean it out a bit.
See if I take that.
No, it's clogged with powder. I need to clean it. No, don't flush it through. Not while my washing's in there.
Alright,
true. Super eco wash only does cold, which is a bit annoying. Oh, what fucking washing's in there?
What?
It's gonna get wet. I heard it dribble out.
It'll be fine.
No, I don't want wet patches on them.
Why don't you go down there?
It does. Trickle straight into the drum.
Where's that going? That's that.
Dear.
It's because not on the floor and I've decided for anything.
No. That's why I'll clean it out in a bit. Don't need done just yet. I need to take the drawer front off and put it through the dishwasher one point.
Nah.
Yeah. No, not that. The actual drawer.
I was gonna say, that's really.
Oh, it already is ruined, though. I've ruined it way too many times. But it is somewhat better compared to what it used to be. Yeah, I'm about to know.
What's
that? There's some weird-ass noises in this house.
Yeah, it's the thing behind you, the ninja.
No, there's other noises. I'm thinking, what the fuck's that?
It was you with the rug.
Yeah, alright, I get the message. Just stink of bleach. And I've not even put bleach in. They stink.
They don't.
They do. They don't smell comforty.
They do to me.
No, they don't. No, they're absolutely fucking rank. Sorry. They are, they're rank. They don't smell nice at all.
That sounds like pure to me.
That just stinks.
Don't get you've had bleach on your hands and all that. That's probably why.
No, just in general, pulling them out. They absolutely stink of bleach. Of course you've balled up, you little fucker. Stinks of bleach. I'm trying not to swear too much. Great. Creased my island's got t-shirt. Fucks. All of my t-shirts creased. Socks ain't very clean. As clean as they'll get. You didn't come clean, I bet. Ish, no, you still got slight stains on you. Ruined my t-shirt. Yes, I'm getting arsey with it, I don't care. Feels horrible, all this stuff. I don't feel like proper clothes. I'll let you be the judge of your t-shirt. Well, if it didn't get my... If it's got your stain out and not mine, I'm going to be pissed.
No, that's not.
Is it... Sorry.
It has come out, but it's still there.
I told you, this machine is shite for whites. That's what I hate, doing my whites in it, because it is dog shite. It never washes them properly. They're always stained. They never smell clean. But they just, to me, they stink of bleach.
See?
That's nowhere near as white as what you'd be able to get it. And this is why my whites always look crap.
I mean, it is chocolate, not chocolate.
Pizza.
Tomato.
Yeah, but that's quite an easy stain to get out. Mm. I pre-treated that with some strong pre-treater as well.
Hmm. Well, then, it took longer again. Same length as the previous cycle. How long is it going to be?
1 hour 50. Yeah, about an extra 3 minutes.
Yeah, but that's included loading and all that as well.
No, but literally, pretty much, that has taken about an extra 2 minutes, if that.
Mm.
Well, Samsung. I highly regret washing my whites in you, and I'm pissed off with you, so I don't want to wash in you anymore today. Thank you. I need to get all this out in the line so it can dry, and I can smell of bleach for the rest of my life.
Goodbye.